So here we are, starting game two, and you know the cyborg plan. We've got the surgical extractions in. You know, we have a lot of land. We got Squadron Hawk, got Archive Trap. We have a lot of answers right off the bat, so I'm feeling pretty good. Getting a second Archive Trap, always great. No Overgrown Battlement on turn two. It's good for us. Keeps things going. We're going to go Hawk up and start thinning out the library a little bit. So pretty much our only play here is just to swing, start laying threats out, and hopefully he'll search for something fairly soon, which will get us 26 cards, plus the Jace will be another 10, 36 cards, plus the 7 he drew, 43, leaving him very few threats. Being stuck on one green, I haven't really seen Nancy yet, so we're going to get Jace out there and get him working. Without a viable threat in the board, Jace should be protected for a couple of turns, but he has the Bolt, which means he's definitely has some sort of burn. Chandra, I haven't seen Chandra in a Valakut list before, but might be good. But unfortunately for him, in our first Jace, we were able to nail his Valakut, so plan one for him is out of line. We have an O-ring to protect us against any big creatures. Here's where I make a misplay on my turn. I O-ring his battlement, but I didn't remember he had a Nature's Claim in his hand. But regardless, it sort of buys us a turn anyways, because he has to cast the Nature's Claim and then he can't use the battlement that turn anyway. So far we've gotten a Jace, we've gotten a Archive Trap, and we're going to Archive Trap again, but we draw the Crab, so here's where it gets a little fun now, because with the fetch lands in play, we're able to Crab for 9, plus the Archive Trap is 22, and that's going to leave him dead in water, barring an Emrakul being flipped over. And he scoops. So, as you can see, Valakut is a very good matchup, even with a subpar starting hand that I probably should have maybe shipped in game one, but you know, with the amount of card draw and the amount of versatility, there's a lot of good stuff here.